Alright, hello everybody. Welcome to day 11, I believe, of this Dark Souls 2 adventure. I am in the Shaded Woods? Question mark? Last time we played, I ran around like a chicken with my head cut off, and wasn't sure where I was going. Decided to sleep it off, and we'll come back and start fresh. So let's head back to that shaded area. If you are going to be joining us in the chat, just pop your head in, say hi. We'll get a conversation of some sort going, we'll have some fun. If you're watching this on YouTube, remember that we can always watch live. I stream about 2 hours a day. And I just realized I could have took the bonfire to where I wanted to go. That's okay. Actually, let's do. Ooh, that was a bad idea. Oh. Well, that's what I get for adjusting my microphone. Alright. And like always, I forgot to put my stream up, or my death counter. This way I actually wanted to do it. Is that where I wanted to go? I think it is. I want to get back to the area I was in last night. This is not it. Ah, the Shaded Ruin is where I wanted to go to. There we go. Change over to two-handed weapon. Oh, actually, let's put that on. Go two-handed. Good. I'll be playing for about an hour and a half today. I didn't want to go in here really, but that's fine. We'll kill these guys. Oh, actually, if I remember correctly, I determined that the dagger is actually the better way to fight. Stabbing. so I already checked this part out. That's already dead, okay. Okay, I still don't have a key to open that. There's someone behind there. This area. Definitely can't get by that. Can't go there. Oh, I'm cursed. This room is nothing. That's just a bunch of air holes. Be wary of hole. I already went down there, that was nothing. Oh, that was just a staircase. This was a dead end. Dead end. Not a dead end. Alright, I guess I found what I missed yesterday. Try out, praise the sun. Ooh, the sun. Oh, there's a boss. Weakness circling. Weakness tail. Alright. Okay. Let's go to our boss spec. Take that off. Put that on. Binding. Cool. Alright, so we're at a boss, I guess. As long as no one's lying to me. Like all boss fights, I'm gonna try and do it with, gonna kill it with magic. Let's see how it goes. We have. Magic, okay. What? Distance. that do? God damn it. God, oh, okay. 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 I can see the little smokes on the ground. Okay. It makes me very nervous. Oh! Too soon. It's okay. Oh! Butt sex. I'm stuck. Oh, get out of there. I just realized she doesn't take much damage yet. Okay, so 29 when those things are down. Safe zone. Why do I not believe you? Oh, it's a bad idea! What am I doing? Ah, dead. Okay. Alright, it's not bad for a first try. So the... when the tail comes down over the top, I can't do any damage. And when... let's see what spells we can use here. Let's get all of our damage dealing spells, because I don't know how long this fight's gonna go. So the tail comes down, don't attack, double dodge on spells, or double dodge on the barrage, single dodge on single dodge elite on the others. Okay, I think I got it. She didn't seem very hard. She wasn't incredibly fast. I just pinned myself into a corner, so I gotta stay closer to the middle. Alright, here we go. So that timing is good. We're gonna put the spell off. Dutch. Okay. Okay. Alright, not bad. Not bad at all. Let's just do this shit. Let's look at these. Let's get ready to run. Not that difficult. Staggered. Not slow. Alright. Almost there. Come on, let's two-shot this bitch. This is it. Greed. Make sure the spell doesn't come out at me. Yeah. Alright. Okay, after struggling all night long. Beautiful. We get to upcount the one that is fun to upcount. The kill streak. Oh, that felt good. Alright, let's look for secrets. I don't think there's actually any doors here to do secrets on. I don't see anything. Alright. So we got a soul out of that. You know what? I should probably check out these two. Stay calm and praise the sun. That fight actually wasn't too hard. Her moveset was very predictable. this entrance here of all of these beautiful openings for illusionary walls, and then nothing. Illusion ahead. Be wary of Fetty. Finally. Doors of Pharaohs. Beautiful. Okay, so they want me to use ranged, so do it. That looks like a door too. Okay, well, that's fine. He's super slow. For wasting spells. I probably didn't need to use my spells there. He was pretty slow. Just ahead, try attacking. I have a feeling there's a bonfire up there. Bonfire. Oh, I destroyed the chest. I didn't know you could do that. It's disappointing. Saint ahead. Gotcha, buddy. Cool. Alright. Try projectile vomit. Is that fucking thing again? Oh. Swear to God, one of these days I'm gonna get those. Weapon. I was really hopeful that there would be a bonfire quicker than this. If I die, I have a long way to go back. Bonfire! Anyone? Oh my god, I just realized also I have 30,000 souls that I could just randomly shit away. Bloodstain. I hate people. All these trolls. If I come back through all of this and I don't find... Okay, if I don't find a bonfire, I might actually rage. God, why? Well, that's pleasant. Be wary of an ambush. Thank you. Yeah, hack and slash, baby. Beautiful. Harvesting these souls. These poor lost souls. Upset. It's kind of odd that there's a bonfire inside of a house, but, you know, we don't judge. We don't judge. Oh my god, are these the pigs, like, mutant, disgusting cousins? let's grab this. And before we go any further, we're going to Majula. I've been streaming for a little bit now, maybe about 45 minutes. 35 minutes. I'll be right back in just a second. Okay, we're back. Let's check the stream, see what we're doing here. Still looking good. Awesome. Awesome. Alright. You.
Bearer of the seek the nest.
I'm trying, baby, I'm trying. Why did I level my dex up so high? I was so bad at this game. God, I don't get any points in there now. I have faith. Before I touch your body, I know now everybody's got a body like me. I'm never gonna do that again. Good. Alright. This thing needs to get reinforced. This is gonna get reinforced. That's gonna get reinforced a couple times. At this point, I doubt that I'm gonna change my armor.
Your need, I know, don't waste your souls on useless trivia. Equipment can be strengthened with rare ore stone. My girl knows her stuff. Now, is it time? Even you? Drat. Don't spend your whole life in trap people these days.
Okay. Now that I think about it, there still is that scorpion-ish guy out at in the last area that we kind of skipped by. Hey, who are you again?
Hi. Have you made friends with the man? He's your favorite. The only thing.
Okay, so you don't have any new conversation yet. Let's look at your items again. Now that's interesting. Can you hear the voices of foes? Hmm.
Satisfied?
I have an idea, but we're not gonna do it yet. Actually, yeah, let's go there. I'm very curious about this. They followed me, so... Damn it. Awesome jump. Let's check this. I don't know which one of you please. So I just paid $5,800 for a branch of yore. Alright, we're taking off that ring. This hideous sounding. So I know that the petrified cure is kind of a rare commodity, I believe, because I've only seen, I think, 3 of them total. So I don't want to just use it willy-nilly before I have to. Let's clear this area again. Hey, King Fishy, welcome back, buddy. I am back, and I'm playing Dark Souls. Oh! Damn it, Bobby! Yep, I'm back, and I actually got through that area that I was stuck in last night. I had just gone the wrong way when I got to those two towers where I turned around thinking it was a dead end. It wasn't actually a dead end. The goo! Oh, god damn it. Try left, and then vision's a butthole. What does it mean? How are you in there? Okay. Oh, there's a ladder I have to climb up into. Okay. That is reasonable. I already talked to the well. Jumping down the well. I don't think I am. Yeah, I'm jumping down the well. There's something in there. Alright. There's definitely something in that well, and I want it. There we go. Oh, cool, I'm up on the stairs. Zone. Let's do it. Ranged battle, you say. Boulder ahead, you say. Is it a trap? Ah! Guy caught himself in the trap. Ah! I think that soul that was standing right there just got caught in the trap. Some peasant attire. Oh, murder him. Ooh, kill him. Kill him. All right, boulder, nice. These guys don't look very hard. Oh, wait a second. Let's take off the ring of falling. And I got Dark Souls'd. That's how that works. Okay. Well, let's see if we can get past these. Oh yeah, I guess I can just go straight this way. Cool. I don't have to go through all that town junk again. That was an unceremonious fall off the cliff. Hit it. Peace. Much better that time. Much better. Let's heal up. I'm going down the hill. Large titanite shard. Cool. Okay. Everyone gets a shot. Got bleeding and curse. Okay. Torch? Is it telling me to take a torch? Oh, what's this? Okay, good, it does open. There's a bunch of spiders on there, though. That doesn't make me feel very confident. I fucking hate spiders. I actually got goosebumps on my arm just thinking about that. Alright. I can't take this. Nope, all of these. Oh. Spiders are fucking disgusting. Oh wow, and they take half my health too. Okay. I don't know. Falls under the category of disgusting. Be wary of chest. Oh. I don't think that was hardly worth risking my life. Oh. Oh my god, I actually found a door on my own. Without a hint. Yay, Estus Flask Shard. Hooray for treasure. Hooray. Unknown area. It's behind fog, might be a boss. Survey says boss. Oh. Prowling Magus and some Congregation. Well, let's take out some Congregation. Itching ever since the guy cut the grass outside. Wow, that was a thing. That's almost a oh my god, I have to go all the way back. All right, that's okay. We're getting much better at running past everything. So. Oh, that's a long run actually. Oh no! Oh no! I've made a huge mistake. So it's past the spiders. Oh god, they're already here. Things. There's one more. There are. Okay. God, I can't get too close. butts. Oh, butts. This game definitely brings out the faces. This game may as well be called The Faces of Death. Because that's pretty much all you make when you're playing this. Alright, so I'm actually on a short time limit right now. I need to go get dinner shortly. So let's try and get a couple more runs into here before I have to go. Don't jump off! Yeah, I realized that joke about the faces of death was a terrible pun, but apparently you haven't been watching me long enough. I know, I have to. Ah, fucking spiders, man. Oh, come on here, spiders. Come on. I think I may have undead guards posted outside of the spider pit. Like, that's a great idea. Excuse me. This spell out. Ouch. So I think as long as I keep moving, there we go. That's what I wanted. Isolate him. One more hit. Got him. Good. Get away! I'm sorry, but your congregation didn't have the faith. Alright, we're gonna kill this guy with magic. Oh shit. Oh Oh, that does a lot of damage. This guy's easy. Let's get to- we're out of those spells. Did it. Alright. I think with this bonfire, yeah, that boss was actually very easy. Actually, the last two have been very easy. But what I'm going to have to do is I actually have to go because I just got a text message saying that my ride is here. So thank you for watching, King Fishy. I appreciate every time you come by as an appreciation for you stopping by the last couple days and hanging out, even when it wasn't... even when we weren't playing Dark Souls. I want to congratulate you. You are now... and... I think I did. Alright, you're a moderator. So when we get more people, you'll be the king of the hill. Ooh, wait, let's do this. 14 bosses dead. Alright, that's gonna do it for this stream. I will stream again later tonight. I will let you know when that happens. I will tweet it, I will put it on Facebook, and you'll see it if you are following me. The first half of this video is going to go up on YouTube immediately. I'm going to upload it as soon as I'm done streaming here. So you can go ahead and watch me actually kill the first boss, which I did in 2 attempts. And yeah, it should be a good time. This one only went on for about an hour, so it's a little bit of a less time. But you know what? We did a lot of work, so I appreciate that. Thank you for watching, and I will talk to you.